The Eels released a statement last night saying that their captain has been granted indefinite leave of absence to seek the best possible medical treatment. It's understood he's recently broken up with his long-term partner. As a result, Foran will miss tonight's clash with the Bulldogs and will almost certainly not be considered for next weekend's Anzac Test in Newcastle.